Hello and welcome to Joburg TV. We are coming to you from Bryn Mawr Centre for the Chocolate Rush. There will be arts, there will be craft for kids. Let us go in and check what's going down. Visions of you and I. See you all around my way. Bending down to say hi, but I'm just way too shy. A table where kids design hairbands, a coloring station where they color chocolate sandwich making with different shapes, and Easter egg painting. These kids are having a time of their lives.
My name is Joanne. I came this morning to the Bryn Mawr Shopping Centre to do some shopping, and I stumbled upon this wonderful Easter event in the centre. My daughter's having the most fantastic time painting Easter eggs and eating all the chocolates and marshmallows, and I think this is absolutely fantastic. It makes shopping at Bryn Mawr most worthwhile.
I'm Afton de Klerk. I'm the centre manager for Bryn Mawr Shopping Centre. We have started this event to create some atmosphere in the centre for kids. At the moment, we didn't have anything for children that catered for the kids in the area. So we thought that we'd start with the Easter event that is an arts and crafts event. And as you can see, it's quite the success. We are looking to do more events for the children in the area.
Hi, I'm Everton, and this is my family. This is Giovanna and Shirley. We were shopping here at Bryn Mawr Gardens, and we came up with the Easter cheer event. So we're enjoying a lot with our family, having a good time here, having some delicious chocolate, and lots of fun here. So it's been very nice, and we are very happy to make part of the event.
My name is Sam Marshall. I brought two of my kids, Cooper and Harper, to this Easter egg hunt. They've been in the painting section. They are moving on to the area where you can cover your bread in chocolate. Now I know it's some questionable parenting whether you want to bring your child this early to so much chocolate, but it's been a lot of fun, and I think it's a really great idea. We should do more of these kind of events to get young people, get parents in with their kids, and to have a great time on a Saturday. Happy Easter.
It was indeed an amazing event. Kids enjoyed, the parents were hands-on. This event is definitely a highlight of what's gonna go down this Easter. From Rona Joburg TV, enjoy Easter.